outside. It's pretty today, or today, so I can't wait. We have like a whole day planned. We're on our way to Disneyland. Let's go out of the vlog. So we're at Disney. Papa forgot to lock the car.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
All right. Gosh dang. Okay, so yeah, we're just
hashtag here we go.
So we just got on the tram right now. We're gonna meet up with my mom.
We're on the train now?
Yeah, I told her.
If we're here just for the day, one day for our proper day and offer.
It is so pretty out here. Said to keep your arms and legs in the vehicle at all times.
A few moments later.
We just got this. This is the chocolate chip cookie sundae. It's so good. It has the cherry on top, the cookies, the fudge. Oh my gosh! Gee. I know. Hi, Gee. Hi. Hi, Jack.
Doing.
Touching. Yo, reflection of death. Like looking at like looking through the window. There's nothing in here. Just like darkness. We're in. Oh my god.
Taller.
Whoa.
Look at the paintings moving.
I know.
Is this haunted room actually stretching?
Think it is.
Or is it your imagination?
You're safely seated with your hands.
We had to literally jump in because we were going to take off without us.
Watch your children, please.
We don't have children.
What else is there?
Oh, okay. Watch me then. Watch me. It's so scary in Spanish. It's so scary. Oh my gosh, everything is dark. Oh my gosh, I think, oh my gosh, what the, hey,
hello,
hi, how are you?
We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps.
Oh, hello.
And hot and cold.
Hello.
Listen.
The man himself right there. Mater. What the heck is that? That was Papa screaming. Whoa, I can relax on this ride just going back, you know? Oh. Tick tock, tick tock. Oh my gosh. Whoa, what is that?
Oh my god.
See, I told you he's screaming. What is happening? Oh my god. Oh, there she is. Woo!
Wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell.
Whoa.
Serpents and spiders, tail of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wake.
Yeah.
They're expecting me. I'll see you all.
Why you, bro? Why are they expecting you? Why you? Why are you the special? Oh, what the heck? Yo! Hey, yo! They're having a party and they didn't invite us. Hey! There you go. How y'all doing? Hey, why did Ed disappear? Man, what you doing? What you doing, man?
Oh my
gosh. I know. Oh my gosh. Hey, yo. Do you guys have free Wi-Fi in this haunted mansion? Like, just asking. So, do you guys have free Wi-Fi? You guys have...
Do you
guys have PlayStation? Disney Plus?
We have
anything?
Come on. Kindly remain seated in your doom buggy.
Yeah, you already told us that.
We will continue our tour momentarily.
Woo!
left by stepping away from the cross.
All right, all right. Okay. Dre, you should have hit one of the ghosts of Haunted Mansion with that. Imagine, just smack the ghost.
Yeah, so now you can, like, so as long as you, it stays on as long as you want now, until it runs out of battery.
Oh, okay.
Versus before, it was, like, flashing up. It was flashing, remember?
I didn't even know I had it on test, because last time I used it was, like, 2019 when I first got it.
Yeah, because there's three modes. It's, like, the bottom one, the middle one, which is test.
Okay.
One eternity later.
I dared Papa to scream on all the wrong parts.
Oh no!
Oh! Oh,
no!
Crazy. I now have a mohawk. No longer have the quiff. I got the mohawk. Oh my gosh. Woo!
My hat.
Papa, you lose your hat. Oh my gosh. Wait, what? Okay, this way. Okay. Woo! That was awesome. Oh, crazy hair gang. After that,
crazy
little...
hair gang.
I know. I didn't post it on my Instagram story. The Big Thunder Ride has now inspired my faux hawk era. No, yeah, no more quiff until I get home. Look at that. That'd be a good idea. Yeah, it could be the pilot.
So this one's cool because, like,
wait, who?
Like the flight crew, like,
yeah.
Pilots, shooter, and then like an engineer.
So who wants to be the pilot? No, who wants to be the pilot?
Yeah, like to be the pilot.
No, I want to be one of the shooters.
But the pilot is more fun, trust me, because I was the shooter last time.
Okay, I'll be a... Alright, I'll be a pilot then. Yeah, me and Allie will be the pilot, so that makes us two. Han Solo and...
I'll have to be the rocket engineer.
Yeah. Who's the pilots, like, in the actual Millennium Falcon? Like, Han Solo and... It's, I don't know my Star Wars as much. It's it.
Yeah, Han Solo.
Han Solo and what's the other one's name? Poe Dameron? Or, no, Poe Dameron. No, it's a, I don't know the newer Star Wars, but I do know a bit of the older
ones.
Okay. Yeah, we'll be classic Star Wars, so... Yeah, I'll be Chewbacca and Alec can be Han Solo.
Of course not! So everyone, just kidding.
sorry I could not be there to welcome you in person. But work was fun and I made a businessman.
12 seconds later.
Yeah.
I'm gonna assign you guys the color blue, okay?
Okay. Cool. That's my favorite color.
It's fake. Go right ahead, guys. Right in this way.
Okay. Is it pop? Okay. Whoa. Oh, dude. Look how cool this place is.
Go ahead, hang out to the side. We'll pop over and just hang out.
It feels pretty surreal.
I know.
Well, one more, guys. What color are you given?
We're blue.
Blue? Just over here.
Okay. Also, me and Ali, Converse gang. Figure out what all these do. Nothing works here. Hey, look. Team 16 colors. Red, blue.
The power of the ship.
Oh, how about this one?
Charging the fuel service.
Yeah.
Ready for takeoff.
Heck yeah. Keep spamming all the buttons. Right.
Whatever you do, don't press this one.
I'm gonna press it. Ah! Okay. Feel it. Hey, yo.
Oh my god.
Woo. Ah! What is happening?
Ah! What are we doing? Ah! Light violet. Make the jump to light speed.
Hit the switch.
Yeah.
Protecting the train. Take them out. Ah, there it is. After that train.
Keep
shooting. Pilot engineers, fire the apples. Any second now, guns. Shoot the car. The pilot breaks. Just as I promised, my friend. Yay! Now that the resistance has ready, maybe a little something for Hondo. Pilots, lie down behind the train so we can harpoon them. Light engineers, fire the harpoons and reel us in.
Oh, we're going again. We're going again, I think.
Time for you to go.
Oh,
don't
okay.
worry. The payment is on the way. Trust me.
Yeah, right. That's what he told me last week. Oh, yeah. You'll exit up this way.
All right. That was awesome. I'm so sweaty right now. All right. Dre with the saber. Heck yeah. Rock and Nick, man. Touch the rock.
Recruits, thank you for joining the cause. A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer that is now headed to this system. Your outpost on Batuu is no longer safe. We have transports waiting to take you to General Organa's secret base on Pokhara. I'll regroup with you there. The Resistance desperately needs your help in our fight against Kylo Ren and the First Order. Remember, it is vital that you keep the location of the Pokhara base secret. Lieutenant Beck, one of our top commanders, will lead you.
Affirmative. Transport is ready. Line up and eyes your personal AC then delivered.
Thank you, Lieutenant. Welcome to the cause. May the Force be with us.
Commander Poe Dameron and a squadron of X-Wings just...
Dude, this is cool.
You guys want a picture?
Yeah, I want a picture. My name's Jeff. Legend right there. My name's Jeff. I'm vlogging this right now. I'm going to give you a shout out.
You chose the wrong side, and now
you will pay. The resistance prisoners. You have
rebelled.
You know the location of the secret base, and I will take it from you.
We are needed on the bridge.
Keep the prisoners here. I will return to finish this personally.
We'll meet you outside the wreck.
All right, nice job, recruits. Not what you signed on for, but hey, your resistance now. I think I have that authority. Right, Beck? Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck. I know, scat for his coffee.
Four escape pods down in Sector 4. Verification pending from key command personnel.
Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck.
Tracking Beck's pod at the wreckage, sir. It's...
Wreckage? I got a bet. Lieutenant Beck here.
Beck!
Hello!
I should hope so. Great job, recruits. Thanks to your heroism, the location of the resistance base is secure. Bravo! Yes, R5, you too.
Okay. Wow, that was awesome.
That was so cool.
It's so funny because they tricked us to think they don't just like some like, I don't know, like. Yeah, how come we can't? I'm pressing the red button. Oh, okay. You have to. Oi. Alright. Whoa.
Here comes Darth Vader.
It's so funny because they tricked us into thinking it was gonna be like some like some cheesy ride in the beginning.
Yeah, that was sick.
I know, that was really cool.
That was so visually
stunning.
I know. Dude, that drop was scary. What's crazy
though is that
I didn't have my hands on the bars at all.
Eventually.
Couple of hungry bears. Because hungry bears are closed. You guys want to go, I don't know, you guys want to go Jolly Holiday then?
Where's that one?
That's in Main Street, I think.
Oh, the one that we were at?
Or wait, what about, you guys want to go to Tomorrowland and go to Pizza Planet? Hi, whale.
Who's that?
Oh, just the one and only Sammy Madrigal. What the heck? Look, you'll see the tiles moving on. It's a small world.
Friends here.
That's suspicious. That's weird.
Okay, right away. We haven't been in a ride in a good minute. We're just relaxing.
Come on, everybody.
Whoa.
Here we go.
More jerky, or just a little bit, not a jerky, but like, you know, it's like not as modern. Whoa! Okay. Alright. So cute! Aww. Oh, I think we have to get closer, Allie. Allie, we have to get closer. Then. Oh, my legs, bro. Sorry. Stop. This is puppy. This is so cute though. Aww.
Minnie, look right here.
Aww.
I need to look this way.
Hey, Mickey.
I'm sorry, I love you.
That's fine. And we also just left the gift shop not too like long ago. Me and Allie both had got Turning Red merch. We also both got lollipops. You want to show them what you got like after? Well, okay, maybe let's show them when we get, yeah, when we get to a safe area, when we're not just walking around, you know. So we're on the tram now. We can show you guys what we got. So let me just carefully unbox this, or not unbox it, but just kind of show you guys. So look, I got the little Turning Red figure. So cute. Oh, look, Mei plushie. So cute. Her little head just popping out. She's so fluffy, her big old ears. Aww. Oh, Mei.
And then
we also got, I don't know where they put the lollipops at in these bags, but we did get lollipops. Where are your lollipops at? Yeah, but we did get lollipops too, but we're not going to go through the bags just yet. We're too lazy right now. Oh, there, yeah, there's yours. Yeah, mine are in the bag somewhere, but yeah, we, I'll post the figuring set on my Instagram story later. But I'll probably post this later, and, like when they're out of the package. And I think I'm in the vlog here, almost at the stream. And in the vlog here, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you guys drop a like. If you want to say anything to the viewers from the end of the vlog.
That's weird. Why is there still fire?
I'm tired.
I'm tired too. My feet are killing me. Alright. So thank you guys so much for watching. Dre, you want to say anything to the people?
Disneyland 2022.
Thank you. See y'all later.
Happiest place on earth.
See y'all later.